Now, the Bravado Buffalo EVX is the first car in the San Andreas Mercenaries DLC Drift Feed, and it can be found in Legendary Motorsport for $2.1 million, and it is based off of the Dodge Charger Daytona SRT. Now, just like its real-life counterpart, this car is completely electric.